you.
They were tied 2-2 at the end of two periods. Third period, again, that's normally been the domain of the Boston Bruins, but it was Ryan Malone for the Tampa Bay Lightning who put Tampa Bay in front on the Amica coverage cam.
Yeah, I think things are changing a little bit for the Bruins and how they're playing their third periods or how the outcomes are coming. But anyway, here we got a dump in and behind the net. Timmy goes back and stops it. I think Dennis Seidenberg is probably being a little bit vocal here and letting Timmy know, don't come my way because I got a forechecker coming. Throws it over to Joe Corvo. Joe makes the great play of not sending it behind the net because, as you can see, that would not be open. And the Tampa forward did a great job of forechecking there. I think the problem here is instead of him going off the boards, he tries to slide it on the ice in between the two Tampa players, an intercept. And, you know, when a team is struggling like this, I'm sure Guy Boucher is telling his players, get the pucks to the net, and that's exactly what Nate Thompson did, and a rebound goal by Malone.